Back to the channel. So today we are at the Moose Jaw Downtown Association Little Chicago Show and Shine. It's absolutely packed down here. Tons of people, over 400 cars registered. I think it's maximum 400 cars down here today, and it looks like it. It's absolutely full. I'm gonna go down either side of the street here and get video for you. It's probably gonna end up as a 2 or a 3-part video, and then the bike run afterwards. So again, it's awful crowded. I'm gonna do my best to show you everything that's here, but I'll get the camera turned around and we'll get started. So guys, I'm not going to do much about giving you years of cars. We're going to do a very quick walk through, and there's probably going to be some music here that I'm going to have to overlay with my own music because of copyrights. But again, it's absolutely packed down here downtown. It's crowded, and again, this is just a walk through, and we're not going to spend too much time on each ride. There's just too many to show you.
I took the extension material put it through and got to lift it up off the frame.
Again, these cars have come from all over Saskatchewan, some from Yorkton, Saskatoon, a group of 25 I do believe came down from Regina, but there's even more cars from Regina. So there's lots of rides here I've never seen before. Crowds are thick, sun is out. Again, it's a beautiful day for this. And I have to apologize, it's super crowded. We were down here this morning at 8 o'clock to get lined up, or parked, I mean. And cars rolled in all the way till 10 o'clock. Again, I'll do my best to get video here without getting too many people in it. There's some absolutely gorgeous rides down here today. Lots of them I've never seen before. Lots of local guys. This Cadillac's always been cool with the bare metal finish and the clear over top of it. That's going to get refinished this winter again, I do believe.
Oh, thank you so much.
So again, sorry for the
sun's coming around the corner.
Crowds down here and the real quick walk I got to do to capture all this stuff.
All right, got a couple more songs this set. I've got 4 more sets coming up.
Because the videos will take a little bit to do.
It's all crumbling, eh? Yeah. Morning or afternoon.
How about my family already?
Do a French-Canadian country song over here.
Again, there's lots of vehicles I haven't seen. Don's got his truck here today. Like I said, we're not going to worry about, again, what makes and models and years they are. It just would be too much time to spend to actually, you know, say what they are and talk about them much. But again, there may be a few ones I point out. See, they're still coming and it's 11 o'clock in the morning. Beautiful Firebird.
The registration, you know where Grand Hall is?
Yeah.
Again, it's awful sunny out here today. Lots of crowds. But there is some very, very, very cool rides here. These G-bodies are getting very popular now and pricey. There's lots of these second generation Camaros here today. 70 Chevelle LS powered. Just goes to show you how busy it is and packed it is down here. Again, I might have to overwrite this part of the video with my own music because we do have some background noise here. I don't want it to be copyrighted. '67 Impala 327 automatic car, gorgeous butternut yellow GTX. Again, we're seeing more and more Beaumonts. '67 big block car, another '67 small block car. I think there's three or four Javelins here today. You don't see many of those. This is Dave's old truck. He sold this this spring to this gentleman. Again, Mad Max Javelin. This was here last year. Again, this is their second annual. There was 220 cars, I think, last year, and they actually turned them away because they didn't have enough streets blocked off. And today, like I said, there's 400 cars registered for this, and you can tell. Hi, Ron, how are you?
Very good, how are you?
Hi, Al.
How you doing?
Good. Thank you. Al's car. I'll talk to you later, Ron.
You betcha.
Okay. 409-65 Impala. 66 Nova. Beautiful El Camino. A nice Falcon SC. Again, there's no shortage of Camaros down here today. First gen and second gen. Chevelles, lots of Chevelles here today. First, second gen Chevelles. This gentleman just lives down the street from me. We're going to do a walk around on this beautiful 65 Nova at some point. So watch for that on the channel. Matt's Camaro. Again, there's just tons of people here. Buick Regal, turbocharged. Beautiful 56 Ford truck, just gorgeous. I wish I would have more time, guys, to walk around these, but we just don't. We got to keep this video, I hope, down to 20 minutes. And the next one will be another 20 minutes. And I'm hoping I can get away with only doing two videos, because we have the bike run here at 2 o'clock, the toy run. So there'll be another video of that, of basically 200 bikes running down the street down here. Beautiful K5 Blazer. Looks to be fairly original. Another Buick. Nova. Mozambique Cutlass. Green Gypsy van, we've seen it before. Mustang. 82 square body. again, there's just so many vehicles down here and people that, you know, it's hard to get near them. So we'll swing around and go up this side. Terry's truck. And we've seen the cougar around town. And Dwayne's Mustang. You guys can find this on the channel. We did a walk around on this about a month ago, so you guys can check that out on the channel. 72 GMC truck, I think. Like I said, it's busy down here. There's absolutely tons of cars. Just gorgeous. This Mustang is for sale. I'll zero in on here. You guys can pause the video and see the phone number there, maybe. Miles of Mayhem 2023. So this car did the Miles of Mayhem this year. Yeah, she's busy. 72 GMC, 67 Thunderbird.
So she's looking forward to talking about the ice fishing tournament, so not to be there. Yeah, I don't have a choice now. So.
68 Caprice.
Man, it's doing good. She caught her first walleye last year, too.
Perfect. Did you eat it?
I didn't even catch a walleye.
70 Skylark. Again, newer Mustang. I'm not up on my years on these, or am I on Cadillacs. This car's for sale also, 32 Ford Roadster. We'll give you a thing here. You can stop the video and if you want to phone and find out more about it. 55 Chevy. Mustang, 71 RT, and a Challenger to round out the end of this block. So I'll shut this off, walk down to the other end. And we've seen the Jeep. Nice Bel Air. And another Cornet RT. '58 Impala. This gentleman's had this car since he was 17 in high school. A nice Cheyenne Super 10. Like I said, guys, there's tons of cars here, tons of crowds. These two cars are owned by the same gentleman, I do believe. One's an automatic, one's a four-speed. We saw these at the Father's Day deal. This car's been owned by this gentleman since brand new. Couple of new Dodges. '67 Camaro. '67 Pontiac. Rob's '57 Chevy. Again, there's lots of cars I've never seen here before, or never seen before. tons of people, lots of cool rides. This truck sounded very healthy when it showed up this morning. Nova 71. Jason's 40 Ford. That's a cool 55 COE. We got some music going in the background there. Again, I hope it doesn't copyright the video. Wade's small block Ford powered MG. '64 four-door Biscayne. This is a gorgeous little car. 236. This was at the Access show 2 years ago when I was there. This has been repowered to LS. This 57. Again, super busy, everybody. Just super busy down here. Lots of second-gen Camaros here today. This is the only Corvair that showed up today. 66. It's 140 horsepower, six-cylinder in this one. Really nice Studebaker. This is Mr. Zarin's car. Another Javelin.
There's actually two floors here.
Long time no see.
Did you have a 55?
Again, super busy, super busy. Big block Chevy, custom 10. Dave's Country Squire wagon. He drags this all over the place. Lots of gorgeous rides here today. Tons of people. Like I said, the crowds are getting pretty thick. This is, you know, free for anybody to come and attend down here downtown. I know it's too late now, but you're encouraged to support these businesses today and later on today, or you know, after that. You're encouraged to come down and support these businesses no matter what time of year. They've went through a lot of trouble today to bring you this show. Again, it's closed off to traffic, so you know, we want people to shop in some of these businesses, or as many as they can. Blowing second gen Camaro.
Yeah, or else it just ends up.
Buick with a 4-inch cowl induction hood on it. That's cool. Again, we're trying to, you know, get through this as smoothly as we can and, you know, show you these vehicles, because it is extremely busy down here today. Nice patina on the 57. This is a local car, all original paint, original mileage, 71 Chevelle. The 63 Impala is a bright color. GTO 66.
Even though it was on his
property, I guess possession is 9/10. 64 Impala. LS powered. 60 T-Bird. Sun Valley. These have got really cool roofs on them. Again, the crowds are getting pretty thick down here.
Oh, don't worry about it.
This is the Shriner giveaway car tonight. They're making the draw at 11 o'clock down at Murray GM. Get your ticket. This is a beautiful 67 442. We've seen it out a few times. Just a gorgeous car. Super straight, super nice black paint. Fury 3. My dad had one of these and backed out of the driveway with it when it was cold and smoked the tires and sold it the next day. Bought it from the neighbor across the street. Funny story and true. That's the end of part one. I'm going to start part two now down the other side of the street. And I'll get located and we'll get going on part two.